Let's add chords to our blues solos. Here's our chord inversions. You can use your normal minor pentatonic scales for soloing. Then respond with the chords. The repetition really helps to create melodies. Don't forget to like and subscribe.